Hi, my name's Sally. I'm editor of Fabulous Magazine, and this is the making of our special 100th issue.
So Simon Cowell and Amanda Holden are our cover stars of the 100th birthday issue. We did the pictures in his office. He really doesn't like having his photograph taken. But once we got him in front of the camera, he was absolutely brilliant and absolute joy. Amanda Holden, as always, was a total pro.
To come up with the ideas, we'll sit in a meeting and pull out tear sheets for all the sort of things that we like. So the setups that we chose to do had to be quite simple because, again, we didn't have much time.
My name's Tracy Lee Sayer. I'm the fashion director here at Fabulous Magazine. This is our fashion cupboard. This is where all of the product comes into. We speak to PRs on a really regular basis and go to all the press days, which is about 3 months in advance of when you actually see them in the clothes arriving in store. So we get a little sneak preview and make sure that you get the best picks, which you would eventually see in Fabulous Magazine. So we've got some amazing fashion for you in this issue, our 100th birthday issue. Lynn McKenna, our fashion editor, flew over to Morzine in France and took these pretty fantastic pictures. The inspiration was an ice maiden and she's kind of been flung out onto a frozen lake. But it can be pretty eventful on these shoots. For example, you know, we're taking a model out to below sub-zero freezing temperatures and we're asking her to wear, you know, a kind of a skimpy metallic dress just so it looks fantastic for you guys, but as you can tell she was absolutely freezing.
So for the 100th issue we are doing a really exciting piece about your pH levels on your skin and how kind of after all the partying of Christmas and New Year's, your skin can be either really acid or alkaline. We've got on our Beauty Fix pages all the hot new products that are launching for January. So if you're feeling a little bit low, a little bit kind of depressed, go to that page, look at all the beautiful stuff and then go treat yourself.
We have obviously got lots of celebrity friends here at Fabulous, so a lot of them want to lend their good wishes to us for our birthday. So many have been sending in lots of lovely birthday messages to congratulate us on our 100th issue. So I've been collating those and we're going to be putting them together on a very special spread for the magazine.
I just want to wish everyone at Fabulous a very happy 100th birthday for your 100th edition.
Happy birthday, Fabulous.
Happy 100th issue, Fabulous. Wow.
Happy 100th issue, Fabulous.
Congratulations.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Fabulous.
Happy birthday to you.
To who? To you.
You.